rest. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
As I stare into the air, vision pointed at the stars. Whoa. I leave my body for the land beyond the mask. Troubled by my past, and nothing feels realer than the scars left on me from the start. Saw the dream when I was young.
What?
But now I'm large, I see what was behind the mirage. Pain and people in demand.
Too much.
A lot of greed and evil on the cards.
Shit.
I just wanna leave and be freed from the heart. But the chains have been cast out of iron in the dark. Where most people unaware who pulls the strings from afar.
Who?
A lot of selfish men never able to amend all the hurt that they left on unsuspecting minds. Too occupied to notice and too blind to all the signs. So the elite, they don't have to hide.
No.
Just keep discreet and bleed the masses dry. Population high, so determined not to feed the hungry lies. With the money that they hide and hold away from prying eyes, we'll never see a dime. Forever undermined, forever misguided. No one was there to show me the ropes.
No
to tell me how is it that I've learned to hold my own through constant bombardment of stones. I've been an outcast from an early age, and so I never truly felt at home. Just this hurt and pain, and it remains up inside till the pearly gates. As an excess I've picked up along the way, I no longer live afraid.
No.
From the past I have learned I can conquer the strain.
I can.
Through the relentless will to survive in my veins, I project nothing less than the highest of flames. What is next will be mine to obtain. As I focus myself, I will climb to be great. At the height of my prime, I will thrive till I age, and then I will reside with achievements I've made.
Yeah.
I will die like the rest and I bleed just the same.
Come
but
on.
The difference is that I will work till I can't lift the spade. I will graft till I faint.
Yes.
Determination sets me apart from the rest, who cannot be asked to achieve, cause they are obsessed with themselves.
Shit.
And I will not lend any help. The path has been chosen for them, no one else. And I'll stick to mine like I'm fixed to the rails.
Yes.
Because we came alone in this world, and we will die alone when it kills. And I can hide the weight it makes me feel, but to deny the pain wouldn't be real.